That is time. Once time is passed, you cannot achieve the things what you have targeted. Is that clear? So our main motto of this thought is be punctual on time. For example, we take right now it's 8:21. We already spent 20 minutes time for you to come up online to get refreshed and active enough to get a recycling, I mean, to get a rebuttal from you, the answers from you, etc., etc. Are you getting? The total time of a lecture is 45 minutes. So once 20 minutes has passed, we cannot get that 20 minutes back to our life. Are you getting? For learning anything, for the things targeted to be achieved in the class, we cannot go through with that. So time is the most important thing what we have to follow. Along with time, we have to take care that our things are going through what we have targeted. Is that clear, boys? This was the thought of the day from Mehdi English School. Be punctual enough, be active enough, be positive in life. One thing what we cannot recycle, again, coming back to the same statement, one thing you can't recycle is the wasted time. So make sure of it. Okay, boys?
Yes, sir. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Sure. Thank you so much for your time. Now we're going to start with our things from where we left in our last lecture. Who will tell me up to what we have completed in our last lecture?
Sir, your screen is not presenting.
Right now, I stopped my screen to be presented because I'm going to be active on board right now. So, I want to know up till what we have completed while explaining the chapter. That is what my question is. We were in chapter number 3 and I explained you somewhat part of the chapter. We studied factors and multiples, if you do remember.
Yes, sir.
Say yes or no. Idiots, I'm waiting from since when to get the answers. We have learned factors and multiples. Then what was the next topic I taught you in the class? Boys. Prime numbers and composite numbers. Class band kari do. Mane koi jat na jawab aavta nahi, so it's better than not to teach you all in the class right now.
No, sir.
So have you all studied these two topics or not, idiot?
Sir, you have taught prime numbers and composite numbers before and after.
I taught you this or not, yes or no? Before number and after ne, pachi ne, agal ne, pachi ne, ane, tene, hu koi vastu putto nathi. Simple, short and sweet statement puchu chu. Have we learned this topic or not? I know ke karelu che, but I want to know from your end. Useless guys, all of them.
Yes, sir, apne karelu che.
So we have learned factors and multiples. We have learned about prime numbers. And I taught you divisibility test, if you do remember.
Yes, sir.
Have we completed divisibility test? All the numbers, or still we are lacking behind with any other numbers that we have to go through?
Sir, you have not done as number 7.
Number 7 we do not have to do in this year. Don't worry, we are not going to follow number 7. Any other number left from 2 to 11 except 7?
Sir, 11 is left.
11 left, no hoy beta. I already taught you. Completed up till, yes. We studied in our last lecture, that was yesterday. I taught you up till common multiples. So how come divisibility test ma 11 number left say yo? How come is it not at all possible? 11 number met એક્સપ્લેન કરી ચૂક્યો છું કે ક્લાસમાં તું રેકોર્ડિંગ જોઈ લેજે બેટા. Then after we started with common multiples and I already taught you about common multiples. Is that clear, boys?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
તમને ના આઈડિયા આવતો હોય then it's not my fault. You can check out your videos or the link, whatever you have with you. It is up to you now. Now I don't have anything else to teach you all. Just a second, I'm setting up the camera right here. Are you all getting my screen to your screen, boys?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Is it okay now?
Sir, sir, it is a little bit up. The camera's focus is a little bit up.
I'm doing something. Wait.
Yes, sir. Now it is okay.
Is it okay now?
Yes, sir.
હવે જો તો.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Yes, sir. It is okay now.
Okay, ચલો. Now we already learned about common multiples. Multiples means what? We have completed our first thing, factors and multiples. Second topic was prime numbers and composite numbers. Then we have completed our divisibility test. That was from how to check out whether a number is divisible by 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 10, and 11. 8, 9, 10, and 11. That was all the numbers what I taught you in the class. Then I completed yesterday about common multiples. What are the common multiples we have to check? Between, for example, 10 and 20, I gave you 10 and 20, first three common multiples of 10 and 20. So I already taught you 10 na multiples su aave. So 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 30, 40, and it goes on. 20 na multiple su aave, 20 ones are 20, 22s are 40, 23s are 60, and it goes on. So we have to find the common multiples. Multiples means, for example, first common is 40, 40, 20 is common here. Are you getting? So if you goes on, you will get 60 also, 50, 60, and it goes on. So 60 is also common. The first three common multiples between 10 and 20 are what? 20, 40, and 60. So I taught you this. I don't have to repeat this again. Then too I revised you for. Because you all are useless in the class. Sabse worst class hai. Jo char classon mein se main padha raha hu na, usme se sabse worst class hai. For getting the answers back. Anyways, now new topic hai. Prime factorization. Prime factorization. What do you mean by prime factorization? Can anyone tell me what do you mean by prime factorization?
Sir, I don't.
There are two types of prime factorization. We can do go through with division method and one is with the factor tree method. Okay, what do you mean by factor tree? That means this 9 will be what? 9 tens are 90. 9 will be how? 9 tens are 90. 9
yes,
will be
sir.
Multiplied by 10 to get 9. Now what we are doing? Prime factorization. So all the numbers should be prime numbers. So now this 9 is what? 3
9
into 3. थ्री थ्री जा सो यू गॉट दिस प्राइम नंबर यर आनी थी आगल काई थाई नहीं आनी थी आगल काई पण वस्तु ना थाई सके दिस 10 हैज टू बी अगेन 2 5 जा 10 सो 2 इज आल्सो प्राइम 5 इज आल्सो प्राइम सो आनी थी आगल काई थाई नहीं सो 19 ना प्राइम फैक्टर सु आयवा 3 into 3 into 2 into 5. These are the prime factors of 90. If you multiply this, you will get 90. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Samajh pade chhe?
Hello, sir.
Dekhai chhe aapko board?
Hello, sir.
Haan.
Aama no ali jaya aple. 2 ones are 2 and 5 ones are 5.
આની થી આગળ કઈ થઈ શકે ટુ બીજા કોઈ ટેબલ માં આવે વન સિવાય કે ટુ સિવાય
ઓકે સર
બીજી મદદ મારી નહીં કરવાની ધીસ આર ઓલ ધ પ્રાઇમ નંબર્સ વી આર ડુઇંગ પ્રાઇમ ફેક્ટરાઇઝેશન પ્રાઇમ નંબર્સ મળે આ મલ્ટીપ્લાય થતું હોય તો 5 1 જા 5 મૂકીને તને કામ શું છે ઇટ ઇઝ ગોઈંગ ટુ બી 5 ઓન્લી તને 2 1 જા 2 મૂકીને કામ શું છે સેકાઈ લાડવા પેંડા વેચવાના યાર તો એક્સ્ટ્રા વર્ક આપવાનું If we are finding prime factorization with the help of factor tree method, kai method kai? A tree method kai? Kai method? What is the method it is said to be? Factor tree method. Understood?
Yes,
we
sir.
We have to follow until we get, ajo 9 is composite number. 9 is not a prime number. So composite number hoy enu tree banse. પ્રાઇમ નંબર હશે એનું ટ્રી બનશે નહીં આર યુ ગેટિંગ સો વી હેવ ટુ ગેટ ધ લાસ્ટ ડિજિટ એટ ધ એન્ડ કમ્પલસરી શુડ બી પ્રાઇમ નંબર
સર આઈ ડોન્ટ
યુ મલ્ટીપ્લાય ઓલ ધીસ પ્રાઇમ નંબર્સ યુ વિલ ગેટ યોર નંબર એન્ડ ડિવિઝન મેથડ દેટ ડઝન્ટ મીન યુ વિલ ગેટ અ આન્સર ડિફરન્ટ It is going to be the same answer what you followed here. Akela prime numbers milas. 3 is 2 times, 2 is 1 time and 5 is 1 time. If you go with division method, you will get the same answer. 2. 2 45s are 3. 1s are 3. 3 5s are 15. Again 3. 3 5s are 15. 5 1s are 5. So what are the numbers you got? 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. Do you get this common? The answer will be same. 2 into 3 into 3 into 5.
Yeah.
So this side is said to be division method to find a prime factorization. And this side is said to be factor tree method. What it is said to be? Factor tree method. And this side?
Division method.
Regularly for prime factorization, we have to follow this method only. Regularly. If it is described that follow the factor tree method, at that time you have to follow this method. Is that clear, boys?
Yes, sir.
Anybody has any doubt with this?
No, sir.
No, sir.
980 चलो 980 विद द हेल्प ऑफ डिविजन मैथड 980 डिविजन मैथड हाउ वी कैन फॉलो 2 4 जा 8 1 जा 2 9 जा 18 0 एज इट इज अगेन इट विल गो विद 2 2 2 जा 4 2 4 जा 8 1 2 5 जा 10 अगेन 6, 6 plus 5, 11. 3 साथे पन ना जाई सके. 2 साथे ना जाई सके because last digit is 5, right? 3 साथे पन ना जाई सके because the total is getting is 11. 11 is not divided by 3. So compulsory 5 is there. So we will take 5 here. 5, 4 is 20. 5, 9 is 45. Now 49, 7, 7 is 7. 1 is So what are the prime factors here? जो बजदा prime numbers आउ से जो तमें. કોઈ કમ્પોઝિટ નંબર નહીં આવે સ્ટાર્ટિંગ ફ્રોમ ધ સ્મોલેસ્ટ ટેબલ વી વિલ ઓલ વિલ ગેટ ઓલ ધ સ્મોલેસ્ટ પ્રાઇમ નંબર સો ટોટલ ઇઝ 2 ઇન્ટુ 2 ઇન્ટુ 5 ઇન્ટુ 7 ઇન્ટુ 7 which gives us 980. Any doubt here?
No, sir, no doubt.
No, sir.
Sure, Mr. Patti?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Chalo. Now, this was about prime factorization. We are going to move to HCF. Do you know the part of HCF? What do you mean by HCF?
No, sir.
HCF stands for highest common factor. What is HCF? Highest common factor. So boys, let us revise the content. How many topics we have covered? One by one. Can anyone remind me?
Sir, prime factorization.
Factors and multiples. Then second topic was? Prime numbers and composite numbers. Then third topic was
divisibility.
Divisibility test from 2 to 11 except 7 number, right? Yes or no?
Yes, yes, sir.
Then next topic was common multiple. What was the next topic? What we have studied?
Common multiples.
Then the last topic what we studied was
prime factorization.
Prime factorization. In that, what was the two topic we studied?
Factory and division method.
Factor tree and division method. Understood, boys? These are the topics what we have studied up till now. Now we are going to start with HCF, which stands for highest common factor. We already studied a word factor. Common multiples pila ek topic bhulai gaya apna, if you do remember. Common factors. We studied common factors, if you do remember.
Yes, sir.
Common divisibility test pachi pelo topic hato common factors, then I shifted to common multiples. If you do remember, boys. Common factor apna 4 and 15 na factor lida tha. Yaad chha 4 and 18 na. 1,
yes,
2
sir.
And 4. 18 ma 1, 2, 3 and 3, 6 and 18. So the factor, common factors was 1 and 2. Like this I taught you that 1 and 2 are the common factors of 4 and 18. If you do remember, then I gave you the example of 4 and 15. That 4 and 15, 1, 2, 4, 1, 3, 5 and 15 are the factors of 15. So only one is the common number here. So one, if one is the common, it is said to be co-prime. Yaad aave chhe tamne? Co-prime number,
yes,
of 4 and 15. Only Arman, remember this? No other children from the class?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now we are in highest common factors. You know what are the factors. You have learned about common factors. So now we have to find the highest common factor. હાઈએસ્ટ કોમન ફેક્ટર કેવી રીતે કાઢવાનું? કોમન ફેક્ટર તો બટ ઓબ્વિયસ પેલા લેવું જ પડે. ઇફ આઈ ગો વિથ 20, 28 એન્ડ 36, ચલો 20, 28 એન્ડ 36, વી હેવ ટુ ફાઇન્ડ ધ કોમન ફેક્ટર. સો વી વિલ ગો વિથ ડિવિઝન મેથડ ટુ ફાઇન્ડ ધ એચસીએફ. 2 10s are 20, 2 5s are 10, 5 1s are 5. So you got this? This common factor of 20 are what? Sorry, factors of 20 are 2 into 2 into 5. Any doubt here?
No, sir, no doubt.
Okay, then 28. 2, 1s are 2, 2, 7s are 14. Sorry, 2, 4s are 8. 2, 1s are 2, 2, 4s are 8. 2, 7s are 14. 7, 1s are 7. So factors of 28 are 2 into 2 into 7. Any doubt here?
No, sir, no doubt.
Sure, 28 no factors, so I have 2 into 2 into 7. 20 factor is 2 into 2 into 5. Now factor of 36. 2 18s are, 2 9s are, 3 3s are, and 3 1s are. So factor of 36 are what? 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Now, what are the common factors you can find here? This 2 is common for all 3. Common for all 3 will be taken into granted because we are finding here. Okay, do one thing. Here, we don't encircle. We will go with somewhat other method. Okay? It will take mistake for you. So, 20 no apna suma ilu pela. 2 into 2 into 5. Then what we got for 28? 28 we got 2 into 2 into 7. Then 36. 36 we got 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Now, હવે જે કોઈ ત્રણેય નંબર્સમાં આવતું હોય દેટ આર ધ કોમન ફેક્ટર્સ. લેટ મી ક્લિયર યુ. બેમાં આવતું હોય, એકમાં ના આવતું હોય, ઇટ ઇઝ નોટ કોમન. બેમાં હજી એકમાં ના આવતું હોય અને બીજા ત્રણમાંથી બીજા ત્રણમાં ના આવતું હોય, દેટ મીન્સ સોરી, ઇફ ઓલ થ્રી આર ગેટિંગ દેટ, દેટ મીન્સ દેટ ઇઝ ધ કોમન નંબર. If two are getting and one is not getting, we cannot take that. Are you getting? Samajh pade chhe?
Yes, sir.
So, yes, sir.
Are you getting two in all three as a common?
Yes, sir. Only two is common multiple. Only two is common.
Again, the another two is common. So, highest common multiple, HCF of 20, 28 and 36, R, આ દેખાય છે અહીંયા લખું છું, R,
yes sir,
2 into 2, you got 4. 4 is the highest common multiple, sorry, highest common factors of all three numbers. What you got? 2, 2 times you got common. These are the two numbers what you got common as a factor. So both of them has to be multiplied. If 3 2s are there, 3 2s you have to multiply. If for example 1 2, 1 3 and 1 5 is there, you have to multiply. That multiplying, after getting that number, that answer is the common factor for all 3. That means this 20 can be divided by 4, 4 5s are 20, this 28 can be divided by 4, 4 7s are 28, this 36 can be divided by 4. 4 9s are 36. Are you getting? So this 4 is the highest common factor to divide all the three numbers. Any doubt with this, boys?
No, sir, no doubt.
How to get the highest common factors in the answer? Sure, na bachcha party? Boys, hello.
Yes, sir.
Are you clear with this topic, boys?
Yes, sir.
So we have completed,
yes, up sir,
till HCF, the highest common factors in the class. The last topic left, LCM, that I'll teach you in our next lecture. And we are going to continue with exercise 3.1. Is that clear, boys?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Your homework is to refer all the contents what we have studied in the class for this chapter. Refer once at home. Go through all the topics. You will be clear with your basic things. Okay? And don't worry at all, when we do our exercise, at that time it will be all revised again. Do take care of yourself, take care of your health very well. Enjoy your next three lectures. Have a nice time, boys.
Bye, sir.
Bye, sir.